Hi there and welcome. Today I'm going to talk about one of my favorite topics, gratitude. In this video, I'm going to discuss what gratitude is and how having a daily gratitude practice can have a really positive impact on your psychological health. And at the end of the video, I'll share my personal tips for how I incorporate daily gratitude practice in my life. My name is Dr. Jody. And I'm a registered psychologist with expertise in all things related to psychological health and resilience. I'm also the founder of myworkplacehealth.com, and I'm a national expert in psychological health and safety in the workplace. What is gratitude? Very simply, it's having, feeling, and expressing appreciation for what one has, or for what others do for you. But gratitude is much more than just etiquette. It's about a state of mind. Studies have shown that people who frequently articulate and express gratitude experience positive benefits across a whole range of areas. They have greater psychological and physical health, they sleep better, they have more energy and motivation, and they're more connected in their relationships, both personal and workplace. This is likely because having a life of gratitude shifts our focus away from what we lack and toward what we already have, and this naturally starts to induce positive emotional states. Now, why is an intentional gratitude practice so important? Life gets busy, and life can be stressful. And when we're busy and we're stressed, we all have a natural tendency to focus on responding to things in our environment. Kind of trudging through our day-to-day tasks and to-dos without really stopping to smell the roses, so to speak. An intentional gratitude practice can help us make sure that we take mini pauses throughout the day where we are just appreciating and feeling rather than just doing. Now, what are my tips for practicing gratitude? Personally, I identify things I have gratitude for first thing in the morning. I'm a snoozer, so I have a few minutes in those early morning hours where I can think uninterrupted. I pick three things, big or small, that I have gratitude for. Now, these don't have to be new and unique every day. You can certainly put things on repeat. This morning, for example, I had gratitude for my warm bed, as I'm always cold, and the winter season is here. Secondly, for the fact that the weekend is just around the corner. And thirdly, for having plans to spend the weekend with one of my closest friends from graduate school. We've been friends for over 20 years, but given life demands and schedules, we only see each other a handful of times a year. Then, throughout the day, the idea is to bring your mind back to the three things you pick on a particular day to have gratitude for. I encourage you to try out an intentional gratitude practice for just 1 week. Remember to identify at least three things, big or small, that you have gratitude for, and try to bring your mind back to these things throughout the course of a day. When you're first starting out a gratitude practice, writing things down on a sticky note or in a notes file on your smartphone can really help. It's important to remember that you don't need to think about new things every day. And the beautiful thing is, it's important to keep in mind that adding an intentional gratitude practice into your life doesn't have to add a single second to your day. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope that you found this video helpful. I'd love to hear from you. How do you practice gratitude? Tell us in the comments below. If this video was helpful, be sure to subscribe, share, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this.